let me do all the talking. Hi, sir. My name is Robin Plunder, and this is my best friend. His name is Clyde.
Well, I'm Captain Squid. This is my first mate, Mr. Seamore.
Okay, it's a pleasure to meet you, Seamore. Hey, I have an idea. Hey, Clyde, come on over here. Seamore, meet Clyde. Clyde, meet Seamore!
Oh, why don't have these silly introductions? Why are you here? And what are you wearing?
That's easy, Captain. You see, Clyde and I, we've been marooned. Thank you, guys.
Well, if you've been rude, you must be hungry. Bobby, prepare a table for our guests immediately.
A table? Are we going to get something to eat?
That's right, Bunner, you shall eat. But in return, you and your furry friend will be helping me with my pirate plan, which all, of course, revolves around this, my trusty treasure map. This is the key to finding the treasure that is buried here on Pirate Island, and therefore must be stored in the same location at all times. Somewhere where nothing could happen to it. Somewhere safe and secure. Ah! Somewhere like this lid right over here with a nice sleeve. Yes, indeed. Now, Plunder, keep your eyes on that map. But do enjoy your meal.
Will do. Thanks, Captain. Wow, he's really nice. All right, let's see what we're having, boys. Holy mackerel! Some of you are taking the show way too seriously. Alright, let's see what we're really having. Fish, our favorite. Alright, I'm going to divide this fish out, even Steven. Nobody touches the plate until it's all divided out. Now, Mr. Seymour, you might be new at this, so just watch Clyde, alright? He knows exactly what he's doing. One fish for Mr. Seymour. One fish for you, Clyde. Two fish for Mr. Seymour. And that's two fish for you. Oh, I'm sorry, Seymour. That's two fish for you. And then that's two fish... Three. Wait. He doesn't have any fish. Okay, that's really weird. You know what? I may have miscounted. I'm sorry, Clyde. This time I'll be watching you carefully, though. Let's start again. One fish for Mr. Seymour. One fish for you, Clyde. Two fish for Mr. Seymour. So easy. It works with either sea lion. Watch.